began to place. And if the summer changed to winter, yours is no disgrace. Ships confide in me and tell me where you are. Shining, flying, purple wool, but show me where you are. Like the summer, born in winter, travel very far. Lasting music, circus, maxes, that's just where you are. Yesterday the morning came, a smile upon your face. Caesar's palace, morning glory, silly human race. On a sailing ship to nowhere, leaving any place. Summer changed to winter, yours is no disgrace, yours is no disgrace, yours is no disgrace. disappear. Yesterday, the morning came, the smile upon your face. Caesar's Palace, morning glory. Silly human, silly human race. Sailing ship to nowhere, leaving any place. If the summer changes to winter, yours is no disgrace. Yours is no disgrace. Yours
Thank you so much, Denver. Hey. Woo. It's great to be with you this evening. Do you want to hear a new song? Here's a new song from the new album. The song is called Shock to the System. Shock to the Rights of Mankind.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Woo!
The idea of getting together, performing songs, whichever way we looked at it, we just had to play this next song together. The song is Heart of the Sunrise.
Dream on. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Woo! Thank you.
Thank you. It's a great pleasure to be in Denver again. It's also a great pleasure to introduce on acoustic guitar the maestro, Mr. Steve Howe.
Denver. Thank you. Thank you. Wonderful to play for you. Thank you.
You've been hurt so before. What you now?
one of the great things about being on the road is you get into some of the songs so much, you know, and it's funny, like good wine, you know, things get better with age, they really do. Especially this next song. the gloomy shoots in the Belfry Band. Hold on.
Hold on.
Thank you. Woo! What we need now is some audience participation. What we're going to do is a song which I'm sure a lot of you know, and we're going to record it, as you know we're recording anyway tonight, so. Woo! We have these microphones at the end of the blue lights, to see the blue lights, so that we can pick up the audience. You guys. Needing you to sing along, okay? Are you ready to sing along, okay?
I've seen all good people turn their heads each day, so satisfied, I'm on my way. Seen all good people turn their heads each day, so satisfied, I'm on my way.
Yeah! Thank you.
original, the invincible, Mr. Tony Kane.
Keep looking for changes. Set changes.
reason you're questioning why I always believed it gets better. One difference between you and I, your heart is inside your head.
Could believe when love is gone, how we move on like everyone. Only such such jealous hearts. Only through love changes come.
Change, changing places. We just slip to the ground.
Nothing to light on this good fortune. One word to bring you round.
One road to loneliness. It's always the same.
Spends so much time recording in his studio, total workaholic, and at the same time, definitely one of the great guitar players, Mr. Trevor Rabin!
We'll be right back.
Thank you, Denver. Thank you very much. It's great to be back again. Thank you.
Very much. I'd like to sing a song for you now. I think I remember putting this song together. I think it was like 20 years ago, one Monday morning. So just bear with me. I'm going to play it for you now, and it'll sound exactly like it did 20 years ago. Listen. La 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 la. Waiting to feel la 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 la. So the following afternoon, we were in AdVision Studios back in 1971, and in London, AdVision Studio, right? And there in the studio was Rick. There was Rick, and then there was Steve, and Bill, and Chris. And the following afternoon, they made it sound a lot like this, a lot like this. Thank you.
To the highest bar.
Later on in music, someone invented the Moog synthesizer. And of course, someone went and invented Mr. Rick Wakeman! Thank you.
Before my love, I'll be there.